town. We roll home. We all paid the North Carolina number 77, Chad Sprinkle. Royal 7 out of Cleveland in the 26. It's going to be Claude Ratliff. In the number 11, will be Ethan Grogan, rolling off 6. Gary Barnes rolls off with the Mountaineer, North Carolina number 18. Adam Jones will roll Carolina 13B. It's going to be Brandon Collins. Kenneth Miller pulling double duty line up. Wilkesboro, North Carolina number 16, rolls off 3rd. Outside, row number 1. About, I think, 7 or 8 wins on the season. Out of Mount Pleasant, North Carolina, 78T. It's going to be slow-mo, Stephen Herring. And your pole sitter, second base, leading up through turns 3 and 4 at Stokesdale, North Carolina, number 21. It's going to be Chase Hopper. Chase Hopper sets the pace. We're going to lead him a green flag. Greg Watson looking over. Green flag here.
Unfortunate deal down in Cherokee, got into it with a lap car.
really had me frustrated, but I went back to the shop and fixed this thing and got it back rolling. I mean, the rest is history. We were pretty good tonight. Jake was real good. I got to thank him for driving me clean and everything. And no, we can't have fans in the stands, but we got some fans up there on the fence, and it's all good.
Steve Padula, you work for our sponsors here at the track. Tell us about it.
Yeah, man, so my family business is Material Landscaping Supply, Material, or Padula Excavating, and then South Creek Trucking.
So there's the Hopper and Herring Show up front, along with Collins and Miller.